everybody. My name is Kaina. I'm from class D1K19. Today, I talk about my neighborhood. This is my neighborhood picture. And I lived there for 9 years. And my first place is my hair salon. The hair salon is quiet and it's not far away from my home, and it is down the street from my home. And I go there to cut my hair every Friday, and I also go there to just play with my friends in my neighborhood. My second place is my school. My school is noisy and fun. And my school is in front of my house. It's not far away from my home. It's close. I go to my school to learn and play sometimes. My third place is toy store. The toy store is quiet and is nice. I go there to buy toys. Sometimes I go there to play with my friends and my uncle. The third place is grocery store. The grocery store is quite noisy and it's not far from my house. It's just across the street. I go there to buy fruit, and I go there on Saturday. And the last place is the hotel. The hotel is not far away from my house. It's close and it's just 1 block from my house. I go to the hotel to play with my grandmother and my aunt. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.
Thank you.